All right, so let's take a look at the top of page 42. Remember, 42. Four is in our tens place. That's showing us four groups of 10. And the two is in the ones place, so it's showing us we only have two ones. So not enough to make another group of 10. So let's take a look. It kind of looks like a domino piece at the top of your page. Your page, it shows a blue domino. So we're gonna use the counting on strategy to figure out how many dots there are altogether. I can see right away that there are five here because I see one, two, three, four, five. I know that there are five here. So I'm gonna count on one more to get my total. So we start at five, six. When we're filling in our addition sentence, remember we need our two add-ins. So we have a five and a one, and then our answer goes after the equal sign. And we have six.